We're in verbals, we can't. Well, it's not my idea. We're in flapping ears listening to them.
What could I do? She just sat down next to me.
Could have got up, you could have walked out.
I did.
Not fast enough from what I've been hearing. I hope you ain't getting sloppy.
What about you? I've been trying to get hold of you all morning.
Yeah, well, I've been getting the bait for Keeble. And now it's real bait and all. I've got two low loaders coming in from the States. 8 motors on each. Each one of them worth over 100 grand.
That's way more than we agreed.
Yeah, now she's really going to see her chance and nail me and Jane.
100 grand?
Now you tell her that, yeah? You get her to talk. You press a few buttons and get her to open up, yeah? See what comes out of that big, fat, stupid mouth of hers. And then you record every word she says.
What if she don't spill?
She bent the whole bill. Keep her talking long enough. She's about to come out with something use against her sooner or later. And then I can get Billy off the hook.
And what if she susses me, huh?
Then I'm going to start having serious doubts about you. And I'm going to wonder why you're bothering hanging around at all.
You know why. I want to keep seeing Albion, Peggy.
And I want Keeble banged to rights. Yeah. Now, you sort that out. Huh? As long as Sharon's happy, you can hang around as long as you like. But if you mess up,